We're here today in the memory of Woody Keeble, and we've just presented that award to a modern-day hero, North Dakota National Guardsman who cared for others before himself. Technical Sergeant Ryan Fontaine embodies the spirit of the Woody Keeble Award in his selfless acts in those icy waters on that fateful day in November. Exemplify the courage and professionalism that we know and have come to expect from our North Dakota National Guard members and the Happy Hooligans. I want to say again, thank you, Sergeant Fontaine, for your service, for your heroism, and congratulate you on becoming one of the few members in North Dakota history who've received this incredible award.